Anise. Troubled. Let me guess. I'm guessing. I'm gonna get you. Want you to think about your sleep problem while I show. The Ace of Cups shows that it's time to let loose of whatever emotional baggage you have and start living your life. Much emotional baggage. And to get to sleep, you will need to let that go. Like with all other aces, there is a new beginning that is indicated. Chance to start fresh. The release indicated by this card may either be spiritual Okay, that's that. Trouble. If I touch your face. I think I'm gonna consult my spell book. Spell. In here. What you're looking for? Potion of love, no. Potion of healing. Invisible potion. Sleep potion. I'm gonna make you a sleep potion, okay? Just get a few things. Some chamomile. Deep. Sleep. this pouch under your pillow. A night. To help you sleep. Now, I'm gonna get you some. We're gonna need some rose quartz and amethyst. One is two. Calm your emotions. And amethyst. Release. Anxiety. Okay. That was under your pillow. And I will end with make sure you're only really fall asleep. Now we'll sleep spell to make sure you're really, really fall asleep. Okay. Just watch my hand movement. By this candle, I do sleep. hidden from the day. In the night, so deep. Oh, Lady Moon, guide my dream. Cover me with your beautiful beams as the candle flame dies. Please close my eyes. Allow me. In the